I get into an argument with the flight attendant. One time a flight attendant yelled at me because I was standing when the plane was landing. She nearly lost her mind. Sir, sit down, the pilot's trying to land the plane. I can't believe the fact that I'm standing interferes his ability to land the plane. How the hell is he flying? Is he back in the plane then? Sit down, I can't see, your head's in the way. Sit down. He acts like if I stand up, the whole plane wobbles. What the hell's going on back there? Is there somebody walking back there? What's the big deal about landing and taking off, you know? The C tray, can't they land the plane without everybody's C tray being up? I think it's possible. They don't have a clue they can do this, you know? They're running around. Could you put your C tray up, sir? We're trying to land. Ma'am, your C tray must be up, you know? Like the landing gear is connected to the C tray or something, you know? That's what the captain and the co-pilot are talking about. Captain, we can't lose altitude. What's the problem? I don't know. Must be a C tray down back there or something.